sails. Then I go back one more row to the 17 car. The 17 car is Tom Rogers out of Silverdale. He's sponsored by Chico Speed Shop. Outside of him is Vanderpool. And we're going to get this racing here. Here comes the green flag by Jeff, and we're off. Kevin Pegg looking at the belt. Donovan Stevens. Butler's got it locked up going into one. Stevens is around. Pegg. Got contact coming out of turn two. Unfortunately, Rogers found the spinning Donovan Stevens. We're gonna throw the yellow. I can't imagine he was too pleased with that. He was just a sitting duck, and unfortunately, Tom Rogers got into him. Coming to the line this time, we've got the inside front row is Kevin Pegg. Outside of Kevin is Josh McMillan. Randy Butler right behind Pegg. Here we go for a nice restart. Pegg is just charging out ahead. Kevin Pegg in the turn one and two. He's getting major leader. Followed closely by Randy Butler. On the outside, the third place is Josh McMillan. On the inside, inside of Josh. There's another Josh, Josh Johnston. So that's a Josh to Josh going to turn four out there. 66 and Kevin Pegg is their leader. Randy Butler right behind him. Then it comes Josh Johnston and then Josh McMillan. I just got a little bit farther and I'm looking at Jason Johnson in the 18 and then it's Vanderpool. David Vanderpool in the 22. Into turn 3 and 4. Your top three are pretty darn close. Kevin Pegg, then Randy Butler, then Josh Johnson. Our local Mountain Dew mini stock drivers have joined the Outlaw Compact to bring this exciting race to you this evening. Here comes Pegg out of turn four. He's your leader. Then it's Randy Butler. On the outside of Randy Butler, Josh Johnson wants to make a move to the outside. You've got side-by-side racing for second position. This has got to make my folks at L&E Bottling extremely excited to see such great Mountain Dew racing out here this year. Across the line. On the inside of that second row there, it's Randy Butler. Josh Johnson seems comfortable on the outside in third place. Can he make that pass eventually? They both seem to be climbing on the back bumper of Pegg, but he pulls away again down the middle. There's a nice cold beverage walking by from the lead beverage. That looks like it could be a Coors or Miller. Don't wait, come on up, get some cold beverage. Kevin Pegg across the line, he is Randy Butler, followed by Josh Johnson. That's your top three cars. Josh McMillan is falling a little off the pace, but he's your fourth place car in the number eight. It appears that we lost Jason Gotts. While I was looking down, Jason Gotts has pulled off. So that will put the 22 car, James Vanderpool, up in the fifth place. Kevin Pegg has got Randy Butler breathing all down the back of his neck. Just behind him is Josh Johnson. That's exciting racing up front. Kevin Pegg trying to hold his line. He has to stay low at this point. These fast cars right behind him want to take that low spot. See how he comes out of turn two. To the rumble strips underneath. Going into three, he rounds it off to come through three and four. Holds his line out of four. He's going to be tough to pass for Randy Butler or Josh Johnston. Here they come up on David Vanderpool. Can they all get by without incident? Butler might get hung out to drive behind him. Look at Johnston nestle in behind Pegg. He might take second. Yes, he does. Randy Butler gets caught up with David Vanderpool. David did nothing wrong. On his line, and that side-by-side racing behind it had to become single file. Josh Johnston coming up close on Pegg. Pegg is just trying to focus. Stay cool, calm, and collected, Kevin, in that hot race car. Johnston starting to eye the outside. He might try to take this outside, but no, now as soon as I say it, he's dipping down underneath. He he is side by side with Peg. His momentum basically pushes Peg up out of the way. No contact, mind you, but what a great pass under the underside of Kevin Peg. Butler takes him as well. Kevin did all he could to hold off these hard targets without blocking. He held his line. He raced hard, but these faster cars inevitably found a way by. Now I've got Johnston out front with Randy Butler in the 14 in second place. They are going to go to the line. Racing hard as they can. They started to distance themselves from Kevin Peg. First and second place out front. Tail to nose racing.
Turn four. Charge into the line. Your winner, Randy Butler.